Few people know that apart from being a powerful force in Hollywood, actor Keanu Reeves considers himself a bit of a philosopher. Join us for a brief look into the mind of Hollywood legend Keanu Reeves. Philos-o-phising with Keanu Reeves.
Whoa. If an Asian salad is made in America, is it an Asian American salad? Do fish drown? Whoa. What was One-Eyed Willie's name before he lost his eye? Willie, where's my chapstick? Is baby powder made from real babies? What? Does the Pope shit in the woods? Oh shit! Dude, where is Carmen Sandiego? I've been looking for her since I was a kid. How the fuck do flamingos sit down? Whoa. Who keeps taking my chapstick? Can you choke a giraffe? What the hell are two bits? What about a clothesline? Gah! Knock that motherfucker out. I've been literate for 3 years now. What are time flies? And how would they win something as intangible as you're having fun? I hear it all the time. If I open my eyes really wide, I look just like Strangler Jack Johnson. Nursery rhymes are fucked up. They're like 14 fucking chapsticks. How do phones work? Are you eating them? Is somebody eating them? Fuck! How do you not know that Darth Vader is your father? Why? It's a pen, dude. Fuck! Ow! It's in my watch pocket. Fuck you. Where am I?
Philos-o-phising with Keanu Reeves.
Whoa.